Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate 2 Enhanced Edition Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Now about to go into the Slaver Stockade, and undoubtedly a lot of people are going to be fighting us and not happy to see us.
You point, I punch.
Etc.
Where Minsk this, goes, this evil stands aside.
Pretty, Jahira.
Aww.
Don't be fooled. It does nothing of the sort.
Jahira, what the hell? But put your silly romantic notions aside, Eri. This isn't some childish fantasy, nor some grand adventure. Any one of us could die out here at any moment. What does it have to do with your hair looking nice? You got a problem. But we can go to the priests and they can raise us from the dead again, as good as new, can't we?
You may have hit a nerve there, because she couldn't bring... Well, she didn't want to bring Khalid back that way.
Sometimes they don't come back. Sometimes some people, no matter how much you love them, and no matter what you try to do, they get taken away. You're young, Eri. You'll figure it out soon enough. Right. That's done.
Swords, not words.
That's so swords, not words.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. Oh. I won't be as gentle.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Okay.
Mince and boot. Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Slaver guards. Now, we could probably use our magic in here, so I'm gonna do so.
What?
I should have got my minute meteors ready.
Yes?
Attack.
Help.
We gotta find you a magic missile. Oh, the guard says plant a blade in your innards, I will.
I'll help however I can.
You can help this way.
Am I needed?
Of course you are. If there was more, I would cast haste, but we've got one of them kind of almost dead already. Flame arrow? Sure. I'm down for a good flame arrow.
Oh.
And I can start attacking. Gotcha. Oops. Oh yeah, they like to say that, these guys.
Great
Nisha, take the life she gave.
Ooh, some kind of special composite longbow. Oh, Minsk is ready to level up. Nice.
Your life shall be mine.
We have magical bows.
Stand back for justice!
Oh, we're still in combat. Some guy yelling over there. Attacking Eri.
What can I do?
Faster than Chick. Take a fast pause.
Don't attack Eri.
This is a I'll do it.
I don't know where he is. This is a lot more exciting than any circus. I guess she does see things kind of unrealistically. Oh, guess we're out of combat. He decided he didn't want to chase Eri that far.
Vita, mortis,
Okay. Special stuff, yeah, Minsk doesn't have the lore to identify it. But I probably will, at least for the arrows. Arrow plus one. Composite longbow plus one. And same. Needs 18 strength. So I'm gonna put them in here. Eventually, when he has enough, I'll switch him to better arrows. This is a regular short bow. Got a lot of those. Okay.
What do you need? Fleet of foot and all that.
Oh, there's a... Oh, there's a trap there. 101 gold and a scroll of lightning bolt. Sweet. Just a regular sling and bullets? That's not worth trapping that for. These are plus one. Oh, she's out. Completely. Guess we should at least bought some regular bullets. Oh, that's right. Yeah. She's only got eight. Yeah, we need bullets.
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go! Battle bow, run, bow, run!
Oh. By the gods, haven't we paid off enough of the council to not have you idiot Omnian soldiers barge in here every time? You feel like filling your arrest quotas? Hold, you're not soldiers of Om. This changes things. Destroy these fools, men. Captain Hagen shall give a pearl to the one who makes the first kill. Yeah, two guards and a wizard. Mm-hmm. What do we have? What's good? Silence.
What is it?
Please, let me help.
I will. First, you can do that.
What?
And I'll do that.
You require my counsel, yes?
I await your need.
Should we try to charm one of these people? Let's try to charm this guy with the hood. See if that works.
Bull says, what?
I'm not gonna level him up yet. We're in combat, so.
There's a chance.
Yes! The wizard's been silenced.
Yes.
Everyone get the wizard.
Yes?
That's him, right? Yeah.
You need something?
I don't think the charm worked. Well, she got interrupted. Aerie yelled, oh, the critical miss. So I don't want to get up here.
What is it? Fine.
So the haste can take effect for them.
Such menial tasks.
Oh, he's here. No, keep attacking the wizard. Oh, there's two wizards. Ah, man.
I am ready. It is done.
Yeah, keep attacking him.
Yes? I'll help however I can.
Get the other wizard. One wizard down. Got a special cloak here. Darts. You're using your sword, right? Okay. So we got the other wizard. We have a guard, and a guard. This one's injured.
What is it? What can I do?
Just ask, and I'll do it.
I will ask you. I guess hold person? No, chromatic orb. Nice, acid damage.
For the needy!
For the needy. Injured. What else we got in our bag of tricks here? All power word sleep on this one. Help! He's yelling. Gotcha. 420, baby. Look at all these potions of ice dust. A shower of fine chunks of ice fly forth from the drinker of this potion, creating a light dusting of cold flakes that protects all within the area of effect from fire damage. This potion was created to counter fireball and similar spells. That's interesting. Protects all within area from fire damage for one round. That's all. Oh, well. And they're all this, right? Ice dust. Alright. Well. I didn't really use any fire-based spells. I mean, I threw one minute meteor, that's it. Another magical composite longbow. Pretty noisy in this place. Arrow plus one. Composite longbow plus one. Dashing, hold on to that. Oh, yeah. Switch it back. I hate when I forget to do that. We've got exactly 80 of each. Oh, she has 80 of each. She's not using arrows, though. Because she can't. Cloak of Protection plus one. This simple cloak has been imbued with some small magical properties to help protect its wearer. It does so by affecting both saving throws and armor class. It is ideal for mages and others who cannot wear bulkier or more restrictive types of armor. I think Airy has... That's not Airy. I think Airy has the worst AC. Four? Yeah. Well, she had four. Okay, now she also has four. Got it. Pretty interesting.
Villainy. Here.
Oh. All right, Minsk.
Nature's servant awaits.
You point, I punch.
I'll level him up. No more proficiencies. Thacker reduced by one. He's got a level two priest spell. Nice, Minsk. Three more hit points. Hey. Better than nothing. Better than one. Right, I wanted to see... Right, so he has to memorize something still. We got bark skin. It's not gonna help his armor. Oh, on a creature though. Yeah. Charm person or mammal. Find traps. Flame blade. But berry. Oh, 1 point each. No alignment, no. Resist fire and cold and slow poison. It gets slow poison for him.
I await your need.
Hmm? Yeah, some healing. This is a light wounds, okay. Is that a light wound?
Where shall I display my skill and expertise?
I don't know.
You need something?
Swords, not words!
Very interesting. It is like the inside of a boat. Oh, we miss a door over here? Wait a second.
Mince bot kicking for good.
Oh, crap. Oh, crap.
Yes.
I am ready.
Every hamster has his day.
Okay.
It is a lot of time.
I wanted you to heal her.
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go.
Yes?
I'll heal her a little bit more.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
All right. Let's just go in, you know.
If memory serves. Yoshimo is willing.
I want to disarm any more traps. There's probably one on each step. We tripped off three of them, so. Oh, look at all the experience I got for that.
You point! Jump on my sword while you can, evil! I won't be as gentle!
I don't trust the traps in here.
So this thing?
You're right behind me, right?
Sorta. Okay, nothing in here. We should rest.
I told you of how I was captured and enslaved initially.
First, we should talk. Initially. Yeah, I'm not sure. No, you haven't. It was my fault, really. I was away from Fainya Dale, flying just for the glory of it. I spotted a large group of armed men assaulting some humans on the ground below. They were slavers, although I didn't know that at the time. When I saw a human child crying and desperately trying to run away from them, my heart clenched with concern. I was distraught. My mother had always warned me to be wary of outsiders, but I did not heed her warnings this time. I flew down to aid the child, swooping to carry him away. The child was surprised and frightened, and his struggle slowed me, enough so that a slaver struck me with an arrow. I plummeted to the ground and was knocked unconscious. Oh man, you were trying to do the right thing. When I awoke, I was in my cage. I was the prize of the slavers, to be sold to the highest bidder. They were pleased to sell me to the circus for a great amount of gold. I suppose I was glad to learn that the child escaped, after all. He ran away after my fall. Hopefully, he survived. what else could you have done? It's not your fault it turned out as it did, Aerie. It is, though. It was foolish of me to disregard my teachings, and I have paid for it dearly. I was bereft of my home, and then my wings, Sapphire. I am glad that Quail yet lives, and I have found you, Sapphire. Perhaps the gods have begun to forgive my foolish pride. Perhaps.
Swords, not words! Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs!
Could be that the gods have nothing to do with it at all. Let's rest in here. Oh, I'm gonna rest here.
Minsk, live by the sword! Live a good long time!
Okay, so we're out of healing, except for our potions. So maybe there's nothing else at this place? Maybe it ends over there. I'll have Yoshimo scout ahead.
I'm ready, I think.
Very well. Hiya!
I'm failing anyway. Empty. There's more. Oh, nice. So that looks like an acid arrow. Maybe a dispelling arrow. A gold ring, silver ring, bloodstone gem, and scrolls of dire charm, sleep, and chill touch. That's awesome. Trapped. Jahira levels up from him unlocking this. How ironic. Ooh. Magical darts, it looks like a wand of fear. Yoshimo returns with his findings. Darts plus one. I'll take that, and I'll identify that. And I'll take this as well. I should be able to identify it. I mean, I can identify it just from knowing what it looks like. Wand of Fear. With three charges, acid arrow plus one. We need to go rest. I'm surprised we can't rest in here.
Every stand back for justice!
I have a feeling there's more danger ahead, so we need our spells back. Maybe we can go rest inside a derelict home.
See, battle bow! Run, bow, run!
Follow me!
Shady character.
Yeah, be off with ya.
Oi, me good noble lord. A good business to ya, and a good business to me as well. Kindly hand over your fat purse, aye? I'll not be robbed by the likes of you. Or the likes of anyone, really. Well, then, you'll be murdered by the likes of me, are you? Alright. Can't use spells.
Pay attention. You get no second chance.
You get no second chance. Get back here. Gotcha. Nice hit. Not me. Nalia. Well, I guess he really needed the money. He was kind of broke.
Wait, Baldur!
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Ooh, 20 gold and a note. I should have checked
what
that
do you need?
For traps.
I am skilled in avoid your cutter.
One gold. It's all this one gold crap. Mr. Ployer, we have prepared the necessary spells and await your order. Our normal efficiency has been foregone in favor of, as you said, increased pain and suffering. Your payment was received, and though it should have been more, given your continued financial difficulty, it will suffice for now. We will strike when you have located her. Therese? Her. Is that me? Are they after me? Put it with my scrolls for now. Okay, can we rest in here? No.
Armored, but kicking for goodness! Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Back to the inn. You've explored a lot of this place. The yelling oil.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Well, we're tired, so maybe sleep can jump on our swords instead.
I got some cheap beer for you.
Merchant accommodations.
No! No! What? What?
Bad dream? Your dream's proving a bit ugly? Mine are like that sometimes as well. I suppose they would. You have lost people as well. How do you deal with watching them in your mind over and over? I did not see Khalid's death, but I feel it. You feel terrible, but you still feel. It should not consume you. Lest it consume your memories, and you are left with just the sadness. From Orlando, Garayan taught you from the same book I learned from. He was wise in this. Yes, well, we should be going. I am fine now, thank you. Oh yeah.
Speak your mind.
Ready to level up as well. So, it's a priest level. We've got an additional one level spell, second, third, and then sixth level spell. One more hit point, and lore increased by one. Alright. See, I don't really use this stuff. Doom. I keep forgetting to use Bless. I could throw another Cure Light Wound in there, I guess. Always healing. Charm Person we have, and Bark Skin. I'm gonna remove Bark Skin. Resist fire and cold. You don't have a lot of good spells. Is this per person? One creature? Yeah, so let's memorize another one. Invisibility purge is good. Cold lightning only works outdoors. When I am outdoors, I forget to use it, if I have it memorized. Well, maybe I will memorize it. Miscast magic. Just cast magic, I guess. Yeah. And then 6. You can now cast another level 6. We have heal. Animal summoning 3. Conjure animals. Fire elemental. Dolorous decay. Fire seeds. Harm. I'm not gonna bother with harm. Physical mirror. And wondrous recall. It's good for missiles attacks. Hmm. Bring back to memory 2 spells that have been previously cast. That's pretty sweet. I do like it, but let's put Conjure Fire Elemental.
I am willing.
Live by the sword! Live a good long time!
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Stand back for justice!
Justice is coming for you. I'm gonna deal with the rest of these ne'er-do-wells and the slavers' stockade. Yeah, move that crate out of his way. What the hell? Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. Stay tuned for the next episode when we go back inside the slaver stockade. Hopefully to finish these people off and free whatever slaves they have inside, if so. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.